Is your armor holding up?
It's sluggish.
Sir, you're still injured.
Doesn't matter. We have a job to do.
She won't want to leave the temple, Orin.
I know.
Thank you.
Approaching the entrance. Won't be long now.
Good luck, boy.
No man shall enter the temple of the Seventh Sanctum.
Hello, Orin. I knew I'd see you again someday.
And you know why I'm here.
The monolith is a weapon like no other. It has the power to reshape reality. And your brother controls it.
For now.
He nearly has the power of a god. And you are one man. An injured man at that.
I didn't come here for your encouragement, Sanctum.
The odds are greatly against you. And I am not just some tool at your disposal, Auron.
We will discuss this when I get there. Thank you.
How could you possibly defeat your brother and all his forces? Tell me.
I'll find a way. I just need to get inside the monolith.
What do you think will happen if Makros succeeds?
He becomes a god. And the world as we know it will end.
I feel you may be right. odds are 1,000 to 1. But I'll help you. On one condition.
What is it?
You won't like it, Orin.